lucky. If I were a butterfly, I would be thankful for my wings. If I were a manna in a tree, I would be thankful that I could sing. If I were a fish in the sea, I would be thankful that I can wriggle and giggle with glee.
I was butterfly and okay. I was wings. I am thankful.
Oh wow, very good. So the poem is not yet over. Let us read further. So I just think I'm lucky to be me, not you, but me. If I were an elephant, I would be thankful that I can raise my trunk. If I were a kangaroo, I would try to hop right up to the moon. If I were an octopus, I would be thankful for my 8 arms. So I just think I'm lucky to be me, not you, but me. What do you think you want to be? Do you want to be like me or just you? Just you? I think
I like to be, I like thankful to I. To butterfly. So I have wings. That's why I am thankful. So I have wings like butterfly. I like butterfly and I want to be
like butterfly. Okay. You want wings so that you can be like butterfly. And yes. Then you will feel yourself very lucky that you can fly. Right? Yes. Okay. So what all new words you have learnt now? Butterfly, manna, fish, kangaroo, octopus. Okay. Now let us complete these sentences.
An elephant also.
Very good. Now let us complete these sentences. Here are the names of animals given. And here's the action. You have to match it. A butterfly can fly, right? So butterfly is the animal, and what is the action done by butterfly? It can fly.
But butterfly is not an animal.
Okay, insect. Okay, insects also come under animal kingdom. Okay, now a manna. Manna is a bird. Manna, what is the action done by manna? Manna and what else? Okay, fly. And manna sings wonderful, sings so beautifully.
Like this.
Okay, so sweet. Okay, so manna can sing. Now, what can wriggle? Wriggling movement. Which animal do wriggle? Fish. Fish can wriggle. This type of movement, you know, this is called wriggling. An elephant.
Yes, wriggle.
Even dogs and all, what they do? They wriggle. Small animal, rabbits. Any pet you take in your hand, it will do wriggling movement. Yes, I am a wriggly worm. In Peppa Pig, you have seen how they do wriggly worm?
Yes.
Okay. An elephant can, what action is done by an elephant? An elephant can raise its trunk. Okay, it can raise its trunk. And tell me, which is that animal that can hop? Can you tell? Bunny rabbit.
Yes.
And kangaroo also. Okay, now it's your turn because you are also an animal. So, which action is done by you?
Walking like this.
Walking, very good. And dancing.
And singing.
Okay.
And hopping.
And hopping.
Like this.
Okay. And dancing, singing, hopping, many, many things you can do. That's great. Now, why do you think the butterfly likes its wings? Why butterfly likes its wings?
Because all is butterfly. I also not lucky because I have no wings.
Oh, you are not lucky because you have no wings.
But I do like this, but I want wings.
But you want wings, okay.
But I only do
and
this.
Butterfly is lucky to have wings because its wings are so colorful and it looks so nice. Yes? Okay. What can Mana do? Mana can sing. Okay, sing beautifully.
This coo-coo-coo-coo-coo-coo-coo-coo.
And what can you do? Tell me, what can you do?
Everything.
Sing? Everything. Good. You can sing. You can paint. You can write. Yes?
You can learn.
Oh, you can learn also.
Run.
Oh, run. Yes, you can run. Do you think the fish was really happy to be in the water?
No. Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't like fish tail. Fish tail is no. No tail is fish. That's why I want to fish tail also.
You want fish tail?
Very small.
Very small tail you want?
Yes.
Just like fish? So that you can swim in water? Okay, you can learn to swim.
I want to taste very small and mouth and shape. Shape is no water in the mouth. That's and I have wings. That I have everything of animals I want.
Oh.
But I only do like this.
Okay.
But
fine.
I want like this.
It's okay. What are the lucky things that have happened to you? Tell your friends in the class. So what are lucky things you feel that would have happened to you? Can you think something? Anything lucky which you feel like this it should happen with me and then I'll be very lucky.
I have so beautiful hankies. That is lucky.
You have got beautiful hankies and that is why you are so lucky. You can dab yourself, you can dry.
This is
yes.
My new hankies also in my home. It's okay. New hankies, so that's why I'm so lucky to hanky.
To have hanky, very good. Now let's see. Kang has a dream. Now this is kangaroo. Now we'll call kangaroo only Kang, okay? Okay, we'll say short form, shortly we will say, okay? Kang. Kang has a dream. Kang flew into the sky. He flew to the moon. He flew through a cloud. He slipped down a tree. Kang woke up with a bang. Okay, so this was all happening in the dream of kangaroo. Okay, now close your eyes and hear your teacher say the following words. Close your eyes and listen. Butterfly, Mana, fish, elephant, kangaroo.
Mama, I see all animals you saying.
Oh, with closed eyes?
Yes.
With closed eyes also you can see all the animals?
Yes.
Wow.
In my dream.
In your dreams? Okay.
Okay,
in your dreams. With your eyes still shut, imagine that you're seeing these creatures.
Magic is that. Magic dream.
Oh my God. Actually, this is something magical.
Yes, one girl sleep and her magic and her girls also saying something everything.
Okay, very nice. So you are seeing all these creatures. Magic. Yes, this is a magic. You can see things without opening eyes also. So what you are
magic
doing
dream,
that is magic dream. That is what your imagination.
I open my eyes now.
Yes, you open your eyes and with closed eyes also you can see all this.
That's why I open something go bad dream. I open eyes and I'm scared.
Oh, don't see bad dreams, okay? Oh, now What is this? Complete the picture and label them. Oh, can you label these picture? Can you tell me what is this? Let us start with T. What is T? T here, T. Which part of elephant it is? T for?
Tail.
Tail, very good. And here which part of elephant it is? E for?
Ink.
E.
E for ear.
Ear, very nice. And here which part of the animal is missing? This is shown here, starting with letter T.
Trunk.
Trunk, good. And now this one is for dog. Now tell me, which part of dog it is? What is missing? These two things?
Ears.
Ears. And what is this one? Starting with L. Something is missing. L.
Feet.
Feet. Legs. Legs.
Legs.
Okay, legs. Okay. Now fill in the blanks using the hint words given below. If I were a kangaroo, I would... What you will do? Hop.
Hop.
If I were a tiger, I would... Roar.
But see me.
Okay. Yes.
So high I jump.
Okay.
And the bad answer, so high I'm jumping.
Okay. Stop doing this. If I were a fish, I would? If I were a fish, I would? Tell me what you will do. You have to say, I would swim. If I were a fish, I would? See? Swim. If I were a bird, I would? Yes. Say it also.
Fly.
Very good. Fly. Okay. Okay. Now say a few words after me. Say, octopus.
Octopus.
Elephant.
Elephant.
Kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Butterfly.
Butterfly.
Very nice. Now that's all. Okay, now we'll stop it here.
Okay.